Got a 2005 Harley Davidson Super Glide. This is a 1450cc motor on it. 88 cubic inch. As you can tell, the bike's in pretty good shape. It wasn't a minor accident. Bike only has 1,079 miles on it. It's got some very minor scratches in the paint. This did go through the insurance company, so it's gonna have salvage paperwork. Headlights busted, turn signals broke. Does run good, shift good. I'll go ahead and fire it up here for you. We're gonna be selling all the parts off this bike. Check it out.